so sorry for you now.
Dog belongs to somebody who's going to have.